This is a famous story of a great warhorse who awaited his rightful owner. One day, a farmer found the horse and asked, "Would you like to be my horse?" The horse shook his head and said, "I am a warhorse. How could I be reduced to doing such hard labor?" And the farmer went on his way. Then a merchant came and asked, "Would you like to be my horse?" The horse shook his head and said, "I am a warhorse. How could I be reduced to just delivering goods?" And the merchant went on his way. Then a soldier of low rank came and asked, "Would you like to be my horse?" The horse shook his head and said, "I am a great warhorse, suitable only for an emperor. How could I be reduced to participating in such petty battles?" Then one day, a mighty emperor appeared and said, "You are the horse that I've been looking for all my life. Are you familiar with the lands of our country?" The horse replied, "No." "Well, do you have any experience in battle?" The horse replied, "No." The emperor then said, "What use will I have of you? You don't know the lands of our country, and you have no experience in battle. How can I trust you with my life?" The horse replied, "I am strong and I can run fast." So the emperor tested the horse and had him run across a vast field. On his way back, the horse grew tired, and the emperor left before the horse could even reach him. If the horse was willing to work with a farmer, he would have built up enough strength to run across a vast field. If the horse was willing to deliver goods for a merchant, he would have known the lands of the country. And if the horse was less prideful and went with a low-ranked soldier, he would have experience in battle. Roman philosopher Seneca once said, "Luck is when opportunity meets preparation." In this case, the warhorse had an opportunity, but wasn't prepared. So whatever opportunities you have now, even though they may not seem like they are aligned with your ultimate goal, there is always something you can learn that may be of use in the future. So don't let your pride get in the way of experience and knowledge. So whatever it is you want to do in life, prepare for it now. Because when an opportunity presents itself, there's only two things that will happen. You will either seize it, or you will leave it. My name is Sean Burunet-Yuran. Thanks for watching.